Got to say, it's good that Lebanese TV is here because that was my favorite moment of the night. The Mayans are, and I've told this to every outlet I've ever talked to, I've been, how many years have I been on the show? It's, think, 13?
25. No.
Well, time flies when you're having fun. 13 years, but I've watched every season, every episode. I watch every show there is in talent. I watch everything. I have never seen a better moment on a talent show than the Mayans. I have never seen such professionalism, such creativity, such authenticity. Seeing 36 people come together and become one hypnotic, powerful, beautiful creature that I could have watched for the entire 2 hours. I wouldn't care if I didn't see anything else tonight but the Mayans. That was my favorite thing I've ever seen. And add to that where they come from and who they are. Listen, all over the world, I believe I have two daughters. I just finished talking to one of them. That's my daughter right there. I believe in female empowerment, and I don't think that, you know, and equality. And I think in your part of the world, that's even a bigger issue sometimes. And you know, I'm not knocking anybody's culture, but it's harder for them and you to do the things that you want to do and be as creative as you want to be. So that added an added kind of power where my heart was just, this is just amazing. And as Simon says, this will change the world. And if nothing else, it'll change their world and people's impression of your world.
Lebanon is going through a hard economic crisis. Lebanese see hope in the Mayas. What would, if you had one message to say to the Lebanese or to deliver to the Lebanese, what would it be?
Well, you should be very proud. If this is a representation of your people and your culture and the creativity that you have within your country and your people, you have more than hope, because people like this are going to persevere and make it through. And you know, in life, the world has its ups and downs, and maybe right now you're feeling a little bit of a down, but if this is the people that you are creating and this is who you are, the future is definitely going to be brighter.